what's next for you? I heard you're doing playing a goddess.
I am playing the goddess Athena, and you're familiar with the whole
goddess thing.
Yes, I'm playing the goddess Athena in Percy Jackson, and I'm thrilled that Fox and Jim Giannopoulos and everyone here is supporting the film. It's awesome.
Fantastic.
And it's so much fun. Pierce Brosnan is in the picture. Uma Thurman is Medusa. It's just Catherine Keener, an amazing cast. Very similar to the Harry Potter theme, but it's children that are half Greek god, half human.
Oh, how wonderful. Well, if you need another goddess, please let me know. Even if a tiny part, I'll take it.
I can't wait. I think it'll be so much fun.
Yeah, it's going to be amazing.
How long was that?
7 minutes.
That's crazy, man.
How do you do it?
I don't know. I just like being in water. It's the one place I can think.
There are 12 Olympian gods. Big three are the brothers Zeus, Poseidon, and Hades. The children of these gods were half human, half gods.
Hey, Mom. I thought this school was supposed to make things better.
Someday it'll all make sense.
Percy Jackson. We need to talk.
Miss Dodds?
Whoa! I found him.
Who found me?
We've been expecting you.
The gods are real.
My father's Poseidon.
God of the sea. Zeus's bolt is the most powerful weapon ever created.
It's been stolen. Between this world and the next.
If it's not returned by the summer solstice, there will be a war.
Our three heroes.
All demigods have inherited skills.
I definitely have strong feelings for you. I just haven't decided if they're positive or negative yet.
Who must stand and fight?
We'll find the bolt.
There's nowhere safe on heaven and earth for him now. Take this to defend yourself. It's a powerful weapon.
This is a pen.
Only use it in times of severe distress.
This is a pen.
Click it!
Wait! Time has run out.
Maybe you're no son of Poseidon.
Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief, President's Day 2010.